Can you introduce yourself?
Hello, my name is Trường. I'm 10 years old. I'm in grade 4. I'm going to Wuchai School.
Can you tell me about your class?
There are 58 students in my class. There are 32 boys. There are 26 girls. My teacher's name is Trường. We study in a big room.
Good job. This is Billy. What does he do after school?
He goes swimming.
He goes swimming. Good. He
is watching TV.
He watches TV.
He does even more.
Good.
He goes swimming.
He goes swimming. Good job. What do you want for your birthday?
I want to play.
You want to play?
Yes.
For your birthday? Okay, cool. And do you like cars?
Yes, I do.
Do you like balloons?
No, I don't.
There you go. Okay, good. What does he like?
He likes car and chair.
He likes
car and train.
He likes cars and trains. Good. And what does she like?
She likes chocolate, balloon, and Swiss.
Good. She likes chocolates, balloons, and sweets. Good job. What time does he wake up?
He wakes up at 7 o'clock.
He wakes up at 7. Good.
He eats breakfast at 8 o'clock.
Very good. And what time does he go to school?
He goes to school at 9 o'clock.
Good. What time do you wake up?
I wake up at 6 o'clock.
And what time do you eat breakfast?
I have breakfast at 7.
Okay, good job. What is this?
It's an airport.
Good.
It's a hospital.
Very good.
It's a police station.
Good. Does a teacher work at an airport?
No, she doesn't.
Good. Does a teacher work in a school?
Yes.
Good. And does a doctor work at a hospital?
Yes, he does.
Good job. What's the weather like?
It's sunny now.
Good.
It's cloudy. It's cold. It's windy. It's snowing.
Good job. I will say a sound, and I want you to find a word. Cloud. Good.
Slippers.
Slippers. Good. Pull up.
No.
Good. Pull up.
Plum.
Good.
Small.
Good. Step.
Star.
Good job. You ready for spelling?
Yes.
Okay. Can you spell the word hospital?
H-O-P-I-T-O-A-L.
So close. H-O-S-P-I-T-A-L. How about the word school?
S-C-H-O-O-L.
Good job. And how about the word cold?
C-O-L-D.
Good job. You're all finished. Nice job.